growing up, I had to go hide. So, out to the woods behind your high school to smoke weed. Smoke weed pretty much in the doctor's office. He's just smoking. Is it medicinal here? What is it? Is it legal weed in Manila? Well, we just came out with Theory of a Dead Man Weed. We're selling it in the first place, so you can just go grab it on the way out. Don't call the cops. Got some indica, we got some sativa, we got some hybrids. Let's go. But it's nice smelling that weed in here, man. We're gonna go way back in this one. All the way back to like 2001. That space where he used to fucking jam tunes. Dave used to ride his bike over to my house because he was too high to drive. He used to jam tunes before we were Theory of a Dead Man official. This ended up becoming the first single we ever released by us way back in 2002. It was called Nothing Can Come Between Us. When I'm running back and forth from Houston, Carolina, wishing you were here, I guess I should watch what I wish for. Good job, nothing. Good job, shit.